James Workshop, it's me, and I'm back again with a sequel to my smash 2021 hit, James Workshop's pre-recorded Christmas broadcast. It's the festive period once more, and I return to you with James Workshop's pre-recorded Christmas broadcast 2024. To you, 2022. What was I talking about? Christmas! Briefing time, hobbygrots. International shipping is serious business. It is very hard, and you have to be very smart to make all the boats float in the right direction from very far away. So if you want your special goodies to arrive on time, you need to order as quickly as you can. Or, if you're like me, and you like to live dangerously,
then the latest you need to order is the date appearing on the screen now!
If you're based on the far side of the Atlantic, in the Americas,
then I'm reliably informed that you are further away than places that are closer to me. 2 inches.
Therefore, your final shipping date will be this. Of course, for you calendar rebels, it'll be that.
The cheek of it. If you're in Europe, then hello, guten tag, hola, bonjour, buongiorno, calimera, good tag, and the rest. You've got a little more time to order. Something like that. If you're on this sceptred isle, this majestic mound, this new Eden, this seat of Mars, this demi-paradis, then your final date for shipping is coming up on screen now. Picture this. It's the night of the 23rd of December, 2022. You're tired, it's snowing, and you're well on your way to earning a place on this year's naughty list, because you still have not bought your Christmas Warhammer. Well, good news. We have predicted that terrible people like you might need a little Christmas help, and so Warhammer stores have absolutely volunteered to stay open until this day, so you can scramble in, purchase your annual Bundackersner's wagon, and out you get. And if even that is too much effort, or you've just woken up to this video on Christmas morning, you can get gift vouchers up to and including on Christmas Day. It's all the magic of Warhammer without foisting your terrible decision-making on other people. So there you have it. All the information you need to make this Christmas as Warhammer-ammery as it could possibly be. From me, James Workshop, have a very merry, very Christmas. Well, we done? We done? It's a bit sudden, isn't it? I haven't finished my tea. Well, yes. See you next Christmas. Wait.